All right, so the average person spends 90,000 hours of their lifetime at work. So I read that in this cool book here by my good friend, Dirk Zeller. And a lot of people have asked me during 75 Hard, what books are you reading? Because part of it is you gotta read at least 10 pages a day of business books. Normally I listen to Audible books, but I've been reading a ton of books as you go through. It's my third time finishing up with 75 Hard. I love this book, and I wanted to give him a shout out. Please go buy this book, it is fantastic. He's done all kinds of books on how to attract buyers or sellers in the real estate space, but here's kind of this cool thing. When I first got started 22 years ago in real estate, one of the first things I did is I got a database and I hired a coach. And that's how I went from 10 houses sold my first year to my next, it was about 42 or 44 houses sold on my own that next year in the next like 9 months. I hired Dirk's company, Real Estate Champions, and I wasn't doing enough. I couldn't hire Dirk personally, but one of his coaches, and he was amazing. One of the cool things is over the next few years, I got to know Dirk. I got to go to a lot of these events and watch him, and he's incredible. One of the cool things he taught me was he would work for 4 days and then he would go to his lake house. And I loved his commitment to his clients while he was there, but then his commitment to his family when he wasn't there. And it taught me that you could win and you could still have balance, if you will. And he wasn't so concerned about losing business. He's like, this is the way I work, and if you don't like it, that's fine too. And what he found was it attracted people, but it also repelled the wrong people. And I think that is so critical. Dirk, if you're watching this, love you, man. Appreciate all of your giving to our real estate industry. And this is just one of the books I'm reading in 75 Hard. Go get it.